24-year-old man is scheduled to be executed. 24 hours, 24 hours, 24 hours, 24 hours, 24 hours, 24 hours.